All right, what's going on YouTube? Cottage checking in back with another video. I've been recording the whole time. So we've been out here, but I just realized I ain't never recorded no intro. So whenever y'all see this, it's actually gonna be the intro. Me and my old lady right behind me took a trip to the DR. We out here in Punta Cana right now. We about to get on the plane to actually leave. So when y'all see this video, it's basically just gonna be a recap of our little trip out here. We was out here for 4 days. So check out this footage, man. We had a good time. I mean, we had a whole lot of free drinks. Hola, hola. Uh-oh.
Can you stop? You're being weird.
Get over here, Kyrie. You don't care about me. Don't let jump in there. He's going to be in there.
Girl, I can't swim up.
Look
like shit. I feel like this might be where
they're
getting married at.
Late night shot. Shit crazy. Straight out of Norfolk too, Nick.
Never seen the lights on like this. Never.
Thank you.
Go to the bathroom. It's like a zoo out this motherfucker, dog. It smell like a zoo too in the damn bathroom. They had no toilet paper at night. Shit, they about to throw up.
We don't even have
soap. Check out my damn self. Check out the men's side. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah, this pretty bad. Don't sit your ass on that. You had to switch it up.
A little bit.
Don't need security in the club. Not this bitch. Leather trucks on and shit.
And you okay with that people? You never say nothing about the people. That's all you need. Because sometimes you can get up to the sentiment thing.
Book his ass. I wish you would come.
Yeah, you better ride out now.
If you're a driver, you cannot have no phone in your
hand.
You can't have a phone in your hand if you're a driver.
Don't drink and drive.
No phone.
Don't throw me off this thing.
Oh, we gonna ride then.
Are you serious?
I wish I was able to record all that, man, while you was riding, but see, we in a whole different spot now, but real third world shit over here, man. This shit crazy.
You ain't scared?
Maybe y'all shit.
Beyonce.
You take a picture of me?
Yeah, man, you see me out here. Shit different out here, man. She ain't leave my side yet either. We just went down in the cave. Up here, just the shops and shit. So, man, life is all about experiences, man.
Grande, ain't gonna be put in the bottle. 100% coffee here, nothing. Coco.
What happened?
I made chocolate. Not being a size, my white color. Super color. We're gonna the sour. Tell us first with the Dominican microwave, Grande. Yeah? Put it here. Chocolate, 100% natural. Not giving another nut. Let me show you the other stuff. Cinema.
Yes.
Oh, pictures.
So, I guess that's the end of our ride. Got a little dirty. Not like everybody else, but look at them. I got a little muddy. I don't know what we're about to do now. I don't know what this got down. I don't know. I think we're just picking up pictures or something. Running on nigga time. She got this drink though. Look at my chucks, man. Ruined them jokers. It's all good though, baby. So that's gonna wrap up our little trip. We had a good little 4 days. Look at her. All sweet, looking like a peach.
Tired.
Yeah, we had a good 4 days over here. About to head back to America. Wish we could have stayed a couple more hours and got to see the monkeys, but it's all good.